All right. We have these Wacom tablets, and if you're going to use one, you got to do this. All right. Go into your Wacom tablet properties. There it is. It will pop up this menu under mapping. See this? Force proportions. You want your proportions to be lined up from the tablet to your display screen. If you don't, everything's distorted, and then you're going to have an even bigger learning curve. Okay, guys? Have it like that. Thank you.